Hey everybody, we are here in Cancun. This is my new friend Sergio, and we are at Excellence Playa, Mujeres in Cancun. And I met Sergio earlier this week, and he's an amazing trainer, so I thought I would ask him to join me today and share with you some workout tips. But what I was talking to Sergio about was that when I travel, I like to work out. Sometimes there's not a gym, not equipment. Sometimes I don't want to spend half the morning in the gym. I want to do something quick. And so Sergio and I decided to teach you guys a Tabata today. He's going to put me through a very brief workout. He's going to explain what a Tabata is. And then you get to watch me work. So Sergio, tell me a little bit about yourself. Are you from the area?
No, I'm not from the area. I've been in Cancun for months.
Okay.
I'm from Mexico, in a state that is called Querétaro.
Okay.
But I like it so far.
Awesome, that's great. And you've been working with this hotel for a few months?
For almost 3 months, okay. Yeah.
Fantastic, that's great. So can you explain, because I have lots of clients who are like, I just don't have that much time to work out when I'm traveling. Why isn't Tabata a good thing to do when you travel? And kind of what is a Tabata?
Tabata, well, a little, it was developed by this guy named Osumi Tabata.
Okay.
Which he taught that same thing, you know, like when you travel and stuff, you don't have equipment, the weights and everything, the time to do a workout. So he established 4 workouts with a time of 20-second work, 10-second rest, and it's 8 different workouts. It only takes you 4 minutes to do.
It's a 4-minute workout.
That's basically.
Okay, that's fantastic. I like that.
Now, we as personal trainers have to change this a little bit in order for us to have, you know, more here at the resort, more guests to do it. Because
yes.
If we do like an hour, I mean, people won't
right.
actually be able to do it. So
yes.
We have to do, you know, little rest in between sets.
That
but
makes sense.
What is it about is that 8 workouts, 20-10, 4 minutes, that's it. And you use your body weight.
Okay.
So actually, you don't need a gym to do Tabata to get a great workout, and the purpose of this is to get your heart rate to the limit.
Okay, so it's like a maximum workout, but it doesn't mean that people that aren't in shape can't do it at all, right?
No, absolutely not.
Okay, so you can kind of make it easier if somebody needs it.
Or you can do it at your own pace.
You can do it at your own pace. Okay, that's awesome. All right, well, we're gonna get started. I'm going to have Sergio put me through. These are 8 exercises that you can do anywhere, anytime in this sequence. We're going to do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and then this is where I will be collapsing at the end of it. What are we starting with? So
we're going to do 8 sets of, like we said, 20-10. We're going to start with jumping jacks.
Okay.
That's going to be our first workout.
Okay, and while I'm doing the exercise, if you feel like explaining anything to our listeners, watchers, readers, that would be awesome.
Okay.
And then it's not all me doing the exercise. And if I'm doing something wrong, please tell me, of course.
Oh.
And are you my timer?
Actually, I do have a timer.
Okay.
And it's 4 Tabata.
Okay, perfect.
So.
Awesome.
You're doing.
There's a timer out there where you guys can see, but that's, you can use a watch or your phone or whatever.
And that's 20-10. And ready when you are.
Okay, but tell me what's next because I won't remember, so I'm ready.
The first workout is going to be jumping jacks.
Okay.
Okay.
Here I go. This is my rest period?
Yeah, that's
okay.
Rest period.
Resting.
Enjoy it.
Okay.
Okay.
Here it goes, it's beeping at me. Okay, ready?
Let's go.
And you want to kind of go pretty hard, right?
Right.
Okay.
You're going to take your heart rate to the limit.
Okay. What am I doing after this?
The second workout is going to be a squat with an inverse lunge, which you call it what?
It's curtsy squats.
Okay.
Okay.
That's the next workout.
Ooh, you're going to like these rests.
And take a rest.
Well, I think the rest is also to help bring the heart rate back down.
And that's what they call negative rest.
Negative rest. Here I go. I'm doing curtsy squats.
Because the difference between Tabata and heat, which a lot of people confuse heat and Tabata,
okay.
Is usually Tabata is only 20-10. usually on the heat, you do the same 20-second work, but you do more reps. Next one, wide, narrow squat on the set.
Now, you were mentioning HIIT, and that's high-intensity interval training, right?
Correct.
Okay. Is this the one
I'm doing? It's a little similar, but it's not the same.
Oh.
On that one, the trick is to go slow.
Okay.
And you're going to have, you get a killer quad workout right there.
This is like...
For a lot of people that...
Thank the Lord.
They go heavy on squats. I invite you to do this kind of squats. You don't have to do a lot of weight.
Yeah.
Next one is going to be sumo deadlift high pulls.
Okay. So you can do these with a weight, without a weight.
You shouldn't be doing with a kettlebell, but this time you don't have a kettlebell when you're traveling and stuff. You can just,
come up like that. Okay.
And you're cheating already.
I am. I didn't know I was supposed to go. Here we go. I'm going to do more reps. I missed some time.
Take time of the rest. 5 seconds.
Here we go. What's next?
Next one's gonna be lunges, jumping lunges.
Jumping lunges, okay. Can we put that on the leg? Here we go. And these are.
And after this, you're gonna be tired.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Well, when I mentioned that she already did like half an hour and a half workout, so.
The timer has slowed down. I'm sure of it.
The next one will be front elevations. This band, you can always put it in your back. It won't take a lot of space.
I love traveling with these. They are awesome.
You can do a lot of different workouts. You can do biceps, you can do shoulders, you can do a lot of stuff with this.
Yeah, they are great. And like you say, they take the place of a full set of dumbbells and all that stuff. You've got lots you can do. What do I do with this one?
Mountain climbers. In this case, we're gonna use the steps to do it.
Okay, so
we're gonna do just 10 seconds of regular mountain climbers, and you can just mix it up a little bit if you want and do a little twist.
Okay, so this is regular.
Regular, and that's gonna be a little twist. With that twist, you're gonna work on your obliques.
Okay,
so. You work your lower abs, and you also work on your obliques, doing your little twist. Time. And this is the tough one, and it's your favorite. Spider-Man. You do, there's two kinds of Spider-Man. Go. Which is the regular Spider-Man here, my knee touching my elbow.
Okay.
But if it's too tall for you, then you get on this position.
Like this here, and or you can be like this.
Correct.
Okay.
And we get a fantastic full body workout.
That did not feel like 4 minutes. That felt like
half an hour
longer than that. So that technically is a Tabata, right? And that's something that you can do in your hotel room, at the gym, and with minimal equipment.
And office.
And office. Thank you. Well, Sergio, thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate
you.
It so much. Wonderful meeting you.
Thank you.
And I still have one more day left, so I'll get to see you tomorrow.
All right.
Yeah.
Boxing class tomorrow night.
Oh, boxing class. Yes, with Sergio. That sounds awesome. Thanks, guys, for watching. Leave your comments below. Let me know if you have any questions. Thank you so much.